He fought for us, died for us. He's not only proof that coexistence is possible,